those people. Pray for them. Praise God for his gift to those people in your life. Let's pray for the world. That's kind of a big term, right? We talked about like what's happening in Ukraine. We're all aware of how crazy COVID has messed up economies and food supplies. A lot of companies have had big changes. So in the midst of this, we belong to God. And God has blessed us so that we can be a blessing to others. So